We should get an invisible man. He'd be stealthy, get on buses for free, and... What just happened to my pants?
That's Max. He was guarding your man's house. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm the invisible man.
What? Where?